Hello friends, in this segment we show you some marksheet of our past students who scored very well in SFM, and due to SFM their entire group gets cleared, and few marksheet are also such that not only group 1 but they are able to clear group 2 also with the help of SFM and elective paper. So one such marksheet is of Nidhi Tiwari. She secured 80% marks in SFM, and you can see 40 marks in audit and 46 marks in law. I just want to say that if your theory paper is not so strong, you don't need to worry about it. You just need to score 40 to 50 marks in those paper, and if your SFM or accounts is strong, you can excel in those paper, and due to set of effect your entire group will be cleared. Again, one marksheet is of Vanshaj Agrawal. He secured 80% marks in SFM. You can see how vital these marks were. He got his entire group cleared. He secured 47% in accounts, audit 41 and law 44. The benchmark of 50% marks was not achieved in any of the three papers. Still, this student is able to clear the entire group due to his strong conceptual knowledge in SFM. He is really very good in SFM. That's why he managed to score 80% marks, and he also able to clear his entire group. So whenever you will appear in your exam, I want you to achieve All India rank 1. My so many students have achieved this milestone, so I want to show your marksheet also where you are scoring highest marks in all the papers. And no doubt in that, in SFM you will score very good because of our class conceptual coverage plus 100% detailed extensive knowledge of stock market with practical questions of institute, 100% coverage of new study material, RTP, MTP and all the questions of last 25 years at least. Fine, sir.